There's no way to know what makes one thing happen and not another. What leads to what? What destroys what? What causes what to flourish or die or take another course? What if I forgive myself? What if I was sorry? But if I could go back in time, I wouldn't do a single thing differently. What if I wanted to sleep with every single one of those men? What if heroin taught me something? What if all those things I did were the things that got me here? What if I was never redeemed? What if I already was? It took me years to be the woman my mother raised. It took me 4 years, 7 months, and 3 days to do it. Without her. After I lost myself in the wilderness of my grief, I found my own way out of the woods. And I didn't even know where I was going until I got there, on the last day of my hike. Thank you, I thought over and over again. For everything the trail had taught me, and everything I couldn't yet know. How in 4 years I'd cross this very bridge, and marry a man, in a spot almost visible from where I was standing. How in 9 years, that man and I would have a son named Carver, and a year later, a daughter named after my mother, Bobby. I knew only that I didn't need to reach with my bare hands anymore. That seeing the fish beneath the surface of the water was enough. That it was everything. My life, like all lives, mysterious, irrevocable, and sacred. So very close. So very present. Belonging to me. How wild it was to let it be.
I'd rather be a sparrow than a snail. Yes, I would. If I could, I surely would. Mm-hmm. I'd rather be a hound. Yes, I would. If I could, I surely would. I'd rather feel the earth beneath my feet. Yes, I would. If I only could, I surely would.